Welcome to the online lecture of Michael Aron English School. Okay, so students, today's topic is identifying pictures. Okay, first letter. Okay, so the in alphabets, very first letter is what? A. A for apple. A for apple. Okay, then next letter. Next letter is B. B for which picture you can see here? That is ball. So B for ball. The next letter. Next letter is letter after B is C. So C for cake. Right? You love to eat cake. C for cake. Okay. Then next. Next letter after C is D. D for dog. Okay. Next. Next letter is E. E for elephant. Okay. E for elephant. Now next letter is what? Fish. Next letter is fish. Okay. Then next letter G. G for girl. G for girl. Okay. Then next letter is H. H for hat. Next letter after H is what? I. I for ice cream. I for ice cream. Next letter is J. J for joker. J for joker. Next letter after J is what? K. K for kite. Then next letter is what? L. L for lamb. L for lamb. Next letter after L is what? M. M for mango. Next letter is N. N for net. Okay. Letter is O. O for orange. O for orange. Okay. Then next letter after P, after O is P. Okay. So P for peacock. Okay. P for peacock. Then next letter is Q. Q for queen. Q for queen. Next letter is R. R for rose. R for rose. Then next letter is S. S for strawberry. Okay. Then after S, next letter is T. T for top. With top you play, right? T for top. Then next letter is U. U for umbrella. U for umbrella. Okay. Then B. B for violin. B for violin. Next letter after V, W. W for watermelon. W for watermelon. Then next letter is X. X for Xmas tree. X for Xmas tree. Then next Y. Y for yo-yo. Y for yo-yo. Then Z. Last letter is Z. So Z for zebra. Okay. So today what we have seen? We have seen the alphabets from A to Z and their corresponding pictures. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Okay. So now look here. Another one is activity. Okay. So here in this activity, what you have to do? You have to match the alphabets with the corresponding pictures. Okay. Now we have identified the different pictures. Means ये सारी जो pictures जो हम लोगों ने अभी पढ़े उनके स्टार्टिंग में जो है लेटर्स की साउंड आती है राइट लाइक एप्पल सो ए में लेटर फर्स्ट लेटर की साउंड ए आती है यू कैन सी हियर राइट यहाँ पर देखो बॉल बॉल की जो स्पेलिंग है इसमें फर्स्ट लेटर क्या आता है बॉल बी है ना तो जो स्टार्टिंग के लेटर्स है हमको क्या करना है नेक्स्ट एक्टिविटी में उससे मैच करना है लाइक वाइज हियर यू कैन सी फर्स्ट पिक्चर वॉट यू कैन सी हियर दैट इज बॉल सो बॉल में फर्स्ट लेटर साउंड कौन सा है दैट इज बी राइट बॉल में फर्स्ट लेटर की साउंड क्या है बी सो वॉट यू विल डू हियर यू विल मैच द बॉल विद द करेक्ट लेटर मीन्स यू विल मैच द बॉल विद बी ओके सो बी फॉर बॉल ओके सो नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट पिक्चर यू कैन सी हियर इट इज डक नाउ यू व्हेन यू विल से डक सो द स्टार्टिंग लेटर इज व्हाट डी स्टार्टिंग लेटर में साउंड किसकी आ रही है D. So what you will do? You will match the duck with the correct letter that is D. So match the duck with letter D. Okay. Next. Next picture you can see here. It is aeroplane. What it is? It is aeroplane. So now what you will do? You will match the aeroplane with the correct letter. So aeroplane में starting letter की sound किसकी है? The beginning letter is A. A for aeroplane, right? So you will match A with aeroplane, okay? Correct? Next, next letter you can see, next picture you can see here is fish, right? Fish. So fish जब आप बोलोगे, whenever you will say fish, so first letter sound, first letter is what? F, right? So here the sound of letters, letter M comes, F comes, right? Letter F ki sound aati hai. So what you will do? You will match the letter F with the picture, okay? Fish ki jo picture hai, usse aap kya karoge? F ko match karoge. So match the fish with letter F, okay? Next. Now look here. Next picture you can see here is car. Right, so whenever you will say car, so the beginning letter sound is what C. सबसे पहला letter क्या होएगा C होगा. So you will match the letter C with car. So match letter C with car. Okay. Next, last picture. You can see here the last one is what elephant. Right, an elephant with starting letter क्या है E. Right, so E for elephant. So it means you will match the letter E with the picture of elephant. So E for elephant. Okay, done with the activity. Now look here. A for aeroplane, B for ball, C for car, D for duck, E for elephant, F for fish. Okay, so here the activity is completed. Okay.